take a look.
How can we be sure this experiment's gonna work anyway?
We cannot.
So we start up some arrays, whatever those are, punch a hole in the abyss and then fly through?
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Here we are, Cal.
Got a dial in the shot.
absorbing damage. On target.
Come on.
Maybe we should take up prospecting, huh, BD? Stay safe, you hear? Go, BD.
Hot M chatter on the comms, kid. How you doing?
Just reached the control center. I'll let you know if I run into any trouble.
Welcome. I am Centauri Kree, the director of this experimental facility. Safety protocols require one person to remain here while the arrays are active.
Reese, unless one of us is gonna stay behind, we need someone here to activate the arrays.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll ask around. See if anyone's got a death wish. Maybe Turgle?
Maybe not Turgle.
Huh? focus.
Purge troopers, what are they doing here?
You haven't trained enough. Now, end this. We shall run you down. Your life is forfeit.
Stop me!
stop me. Not faster.
Told him we were coming. This looks promising. All the arrays are online. Now we just have to activate them. Kree must have locked down the facility when they evacuated. That's not gonna stop us. Controls must be elsewhere.
Proceed to the observation deck to initiate alignment.
Huh. Gotta hand it to Kree. She thought of everything. Lift isn't here.
Al!
See, you made it.
Breeze informed me you're in need of assistance, so here I am.
That's a long trip. Couldn't have been easy.
I might be 200 years old, but I'm as spry as a Padawan. Amazing. Oh, Cal, this is simply amazing.
Can you start the arrays when we're in position?
Oh, I stand ready for your order. It would be my honor to see Master Kree's dream alive once more.
We're your master. Time to head back to the Mantis, buddy. Let me go through the abyss. I'm not thrilled about it either, but it's the only way we're getting to Tantalor.
I don't see what all the fuss is about with that droid.
I think she's talking about Z.
It's like that's all people want to talk about.
A droid that old is pretty exciting.
Well, I'm old. No one wants to talk about me. Look, let me tell you. I was one of the first people in this town, and I have seen a whole lot of fads and flavors of the week.
Like what?
We once had a fire juggler come in. People paid to see her, too. 50 credits a pop.
Sounds like fun.
Oh, yeah, it was fun. Till she burned half the food silo down.
Ah, not fun.
See, stuff that's new is exciting, sure. But what really counts is consistency. Reliability.
These look interesting.
Won't find that anywhere else. Some good-for-nothing raider triggered the security on my storeroom door, and now it's locked shut. Maybe your little droid can use this encrypted backup code to get it open? My goodness, you unlocked it. Feel free to take whatever you can make use of.
Catch. for an upgrade.
Hey, Cal. Where's your buddy at?
Boat's gone.
Sorry. I know you two were close.
He's not dead. He betrayed us to the Empire.
Huh. Sounds like you're on the hunt, then.
That's right.
Do what you gotta do. Just remember that vengeance breeds vengeance.
Yeah. I'll keep that in mind.
Did I tell you my latest scheme?
Don't think so.
With the Empire here, thought I'd have a chance to turn a credit. Try selling useless scrap to a stormtrooper. I mean, how smart can they be? Turns out very smart. He immediately arrested me, smacked my head with the scrap, and threw me in a watering hole.
Still getting into trouble, Turgle?
Not exactly. In the watering hole, I found a shiny rock that the stormtrooper is sure to buy.
Just like that.
Far as I can tell, didn't even have time to radio me.
Criff. That is just... Oh, Criff.
What's your academy like?
Oh, amazing. Every building is partially suspended with repulsors. The campus looks like it's floating over the ground. It's magical.
It sounds like a hard place to leave behind.
It was, but things were changing. Looking down, you used to see nothing but nature. The ground is covered in ferrocrete now. All part of an Imperial control zone.
Cal, did you hear? That fool Grock got done in by an Imperial patrol.
Grock's dead?
He told the old bastard to be careful when he left.
You sent him alone?
I thought he could handle it. He was just nabbing a fuel injector. At least the fuel injector didn't take a single hit. That geezer sure didn't know his way around a payload.
Guess you and Grock weren't so close, huh?
No, this is what the old man would have wanted. Call it my bereavement tax.
Hey, Monk.
You look tired. Take a load off. Heritage ran out of here in a hurry. Have anything to do with those lights in the sky?
Z's helping us out. Monk, we're about to take off. Don't know when we'll be back. If we'll be back.
That sort of trip. I see. Well, you've got no open tabs, so I suppose all that's left to say is good luck. And come to Pie Loom Saloon. And we hope to see you soon.
Catchy song. Maybe you missed your calling.
Never too late to try something new.
See you later, Monk.
It is. He killed some Jedi relic from the past. The one leading the raiders. What was the bounty?
No bounty.
No bounty? You risked your life for free?
I don't know. Not every reward is in credits. Besides, pretty sure I get free room and board here at Pailoon's.
Is that what your life is worth, Cal? Didn't take you for a gambler.
You seem troubled.
I just keep going through it all in my head. I lost some friends. If I'd done something differently, maybe they'd still be alive.
No. When my planet was being invaded by the Empire, I led my family to an abandoned bunker. It had shelter, provisions, a great idea, until it wasn't. It was shelled. I lost two brothers.
That's awful. But you don't blame yourself for leading them there.
Never. That decision was correct at the time. This is how I choose to live. Sojourner.
Let's talk later, Cal, yeah?
Say, Cal, what do you make of this place?
It's not too shabby. Lots of potential.
Yes, well, anything has potential if you squint hard enough.
What about you? You seem to spend a lot of time here.
What do I think? I'll lay it out for you. This place violates about 24 business fundamentals, giddily deploys false advertising practices, and is riddled with moles I daren't investigate. And yet, it serves drinks and doesn't close its doors when the Bedlam Raiders march into town. That's more than you can say for any other establishment on this rock.
Like, we aren't the only ones who found romance on Kobo.
What, Turgle and Tulacht? I don't think that's in the stars.
Come now, Cal. That delightfully dark Mevan has been casting wayward glances at you.
Marin? What was the look?
She's a hard one to read. You, however, couldn't be more obvious. So, what are you waiting for?
Good question. A lot going on right now.
Okay. Don't get so caught up that you miss the small things, because those are the things you'll remember.
Are you ready to go?
Just about.
When we confront Bode, just remember, he has what he wants. He will fight to the death to keep it.
Imperials spook you as much as they do me?
Yeah, they do.
I'm just not used to this, mate. Sure, the Reach has always been dangerous, but this feels worse somehow.
Hang in there, Har. They haven't taken Kobo yet.
Yeah, you're right. It'll take more than some TIE fighters flying overhead to break our spirits. Cal, I appreciate you sticking up for the Reach. Sure use more like you. Yeah, you too, little guy. Hey, mate.
Coward!
Hey, Scuba. How's the water?
Ah, fine. I just wanted to thank you for lending me your tank. Plenty more space for plenty more fishes, though. Let's keep them all spinning, eh?
Seems like every time you set to kick the grav ball, they pull it away. I'm chock full of regrets. The last time I saw Seer, all I can do now is hope that somewhere out there she forgives me.
I'm sure she does. No regrets, Grease. I gotta keep moving.
Hey, that goes for both of us, kid.
Our garden's almost full, buddy.
You clearly have a talent for this, Cal.
Thanks. Bree's taught me a little. How long have you been gardening?
Since I was a child. I've always enjoyed the company of plants. In my adolescence, I joined a well-respected nursery. My work became a passion, and I soon stumbled upon an innovation.
What was it?
Hybridizing diverse genotypical specimens with novel macrocosmetic environments. A mouthful, yes. I mean that I developed a talent for growing new plants in new places.
Well, these specimens are lucky to have you here.
That's what they tell me.
Good job. Hurry up, buddy.
Who?
A stranger in these parts? Just looking around.
Well, away with ya! Nothing for you here!
What are you so afraid of?
You can't fool me!
You have nothing to fear.
I have nothing to fear.
I'm just a friend dropping by.
You're just a friend dropping by. In, quickly. You're letting the dust inside.
Are you all right?
You're a friend, hmm? Friends don't ask questions. Not friends of mine. Besides, there's much to do.
What are you planning to do?
Busy. No, not now, stranger. Let me be. Much on the mind.
Strange. Something interesting?
Brother, don't ignore me. You can't stop me. I won't let you! You try, but you won't stop me.
Killed his own brother. in, please, buddy. Feeling great.
You, Raider.
Well, look who it is.
Hello there. 20 cycles ago, heard this town was nothing but a few shacks.
Now look at it.
Yeah. Sometimes I wish I could go back there, see what it was really like to rough it.
You could always head into the wilderness and start your own town.
I think I'll stay here, thanks.
Hey, Grease. You all right?
Just, you know, a little distracted is all. I mean, I'm about to fly freehand into a stellar anomaly with an appetite for starships. And I'll tell you, my palms haven't been this sweaty since...
You can do this.
Yeah, sure. I can do this. Oh, who asked you anyway?
All right, so next. Grease is ready for a bumpy ride.
Cal, is it time?
We're heading to the Abyss now. Fire up the arrays.
I'll be monitoring your progress from here. May the Force be with you all.
And you, Z.
Think is taking Z so long?
Dag and Gera was the only person to live through what we're about to do.
At least we will die together.
Hey, great pep talk, kid. Hopefully they can fit that on my tombstone.
Look.
I bet that's what all the other poor saps said right before they were torn into Vortex Chow. Great. Now it's an obstacle course. Coming too fast?
But you are faster. Stop piloting and start flying.
I'm rerouting power from deflectors to the engines.
What are you, crazy? You're trading safety for speed.
Exactly. We're all in on you, buddy.
You're right. It's my ship, ain't it? Greasy does it, baby! This tunnel getting a tad cozy.
It's not just you. Z, what's going on?
The arrays are overloading. There's nothing I can do.
We need to go faster.
I'm going as fast as I can. Wait a minute. Are you crazy? If you jump in a hyperspace blind, they'll be picking up pieces of the Mantis all over the outer rim.
Do you trust me?
You know I do, Cal. Let her ride.
Now.
Three-armed son of a Gundark!
Well, at least none of us lost our cool. Huh. Wow. I hope it's worth it.
So, this is it. Analor. You and Mara be careful out there, okay? Yeah, you too, BD.
We'll all be okay, Grease.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Cal. I don't plan on living out my days on this rock, especially not with that traitor.
We'll be back soon.
So this is Tanalore.
Not what you were expecting?
I don't know what I was expecting. So much has changed since I first heard its name.
The temple's this way. Dagon and Centauri Kree planned their future here.
And look where it got them. Bode will not let this end peacefully. He has already used fatherhood to justify betrayal and murder. Now we have him cornered, with nowhere else to run. He will kill or be killed. Well, say something!
You're right. But what about Katta? She's not much younger than we were when our families were taken from us.
I know.
You and I will carry that loss for the rest of our lives. But Kata still has a chance.
Yes, she does. Very well. We will give Bo the choice to stand down. For Kata's sake.
And ours. I keep thinking about something Seer once said. A warning. Every Jedi faces the dark side. I feel so much hatred towards Bode.
Seer won her battle with the dark side. You will too.
He's still here.
Good.
Temple. The Nile are enveloping our position. Master Gera, that is an order.
Do you hear that?
Kata. Hey, Kata. This is Marin. She's a friend.
I'm sorry Papa hurt you.
Yeah.
He said I'd never see you again. What are you doing here?
Kata, your father stole something very important. We're gonna ask him to give it back.
Will you show us the way?
Okay. Follow me. I don't like it here. It's dark and lonely.
You don't have to be afraid. Better?
You're very pretty.
Carter! How did you get here?
It wasn't easy.
You shouldn't have followed us.
Papa, don't!
Stay back, Carter. This is the only way to keep you safe.
She will be safe. I promise, Bode. But listen to me. It's over.
Lay down your weapons.
This planet will be a haven for those hunted by the Empire, including Kata and you. But you have to surrender now.
Go outside, Kata.
Listen to them, please.
I will decide what's best for my family.
You will yield.
We should have stayed out of this.
Distract him. I will strike from the shadows.
Throw it!
Decision is final.
Master Ancesus, please. He has the will to fight.
And I admire it, but it is not only his life we would risk. The ships are leaving. There is no time. I suggest you both join us.
Stay away from Kata!
Hey!
Move! I need one.
We know what it's like to grow up alone.
Please, listen to them, Papa!
All right. And when the Empire comes, will you be able to protect my little girl? I'm sorry, Kata. I tried.
Ah!
How are you feeling?
Better. Thanks.
Good. We should speak. I was not much older than you when I lost my family. For many years, I carried this pain. I did not want to feel better.
Why?
I thought if I let go of the pain, I would be letting go of the people I loved. But I was wrong. And one day, I met someone who also lost his family. Together, we found another way to survive. This pain is yours. It is part of you.
When my mother died, it changed Papa. And me too, I guess.
Yes. But it does not have to define you. And you must not let it consume you.
Thank you. saved my life on Grok. You let me walk my own path when I needed to. You taught me what it truly means to be a Jedi. Now you're gone. We will continue your legacy, Seer. We will build something that can outlast the Empire. I promise you that. I promise. But I'm scared. I almost lost myself. I don't know if I'm ready. I don't know if I'm ready for what comes next.
Guide her through the darkness.
Not exactly what we expected. But this place is our home now.
Yeah, Grease. Yeah, I guess it is. Still got a lot of work ahead of us.
It will take time to contact the hidden path.
And find the anchorites.
And build a saloon. I mean, the place is creepy, but it does have franchise potential.
This belongs with you.
It belongs with all of us. What do you think, kid? Should we give it a shot?
Yeah. Let's do it.
Oh, that's the spirit! Oh, that's great. Come on, I'll bet you're hungry. I'll make you something to eat. Did you ever have a scaz steak?